So today I wanted to play with some different sounds and visual cues that might be ASMR triggers for you. First, we'll start with something visual. And here we've got some Swarovski crystals. Four of them here. I like the sound they make. And the way they feel. This is my little hippie collection, I suppose. In a chair made of bamboo. You can't go wrong with bamboo. And those are my irresponsibly long nails tapping on the bamboo. Thank you. see what that sounds like. This is all just experimental. So you have to let me know what you like and don't like. And I'm sure everybody will have their own opinions. This, you may have seen one of these before, you may not. This is a sage wrapped up. My mom gave it to me. And, I love the way it smells when you burn it. So I'm gonna light it up here. Although I like the way it sounds too. It smells really good. Even just as it is. And I'm getting soot everywhere. We'll light this up. And hopefully I don't start a fire. See the smoke. Piece of wood, but it's very special wood, as I'm told. And people use these things to kind of clean their energetic field. I find that it feels really good just to be around them, especially when they're burning. Can't say that about everything. We'll go ahead and light this one too. And if you're a pyro, we'll appreciate this. And if you're a firefighter, maybe you won't. That's a good one. Hopefully my smoke alarm doesn't go off. And this is selenite, a very cool crystal of an interesting molecular structure, similar to labradorite and moonstone. I like the sound these things make together. Palo santo and selenite. And it's making a mess, which I shouldn't forget about before I clean all this up. It smells this is an interesting thing in itself. Can you hear the fibers? It's almost like fiber optics. And it's also shiny. Pretty shiny there. This is a necklace. Jade, turquoise, green onyx, interesting sounds. Hmm. And I've got my very genuine candle. As you can see, it does a good job of pretending. And it's not a fire hazard. And since it's not a real candle, I can do whatever. Ooh. Can't do that with a real candle. He could. Just might not work out that well. But, interestingly enough, put real wax on these fake candles. So it feels like a real candle. One of my paintbrushes. I like the feel of all the bristles on my skin. And our hands have lots of nerve endings. The closest I've gotten to painting my nails in a long time. This video is kind of dark, but I thought it'd be fun to do something by fake candlelight. have in my little red bag. This one is for sound. These are travel dominoes. One of my friends gave to me a long time ago. And I still have them. I like the sounds they make. And I always put them back, face down. So, you can help by letting me know what you enjoyed most, and maybe what really didn't do it for you. And I'll try to take those things into account. Move forward, hoping to make more ASMR videos. Currently, I'm reading Lewis Carroll's Adventures in Wonderland. Those videos will be up as well. This one wasn't a reading video. And on that note, I'll leave you with some clicking sounds from my bamboo hairbrush. I don't know if you can see it. kind of dark. Thank you for watching, and good night.